Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to convert old photo negatives using a digital camera. For this I'll need a good source of backlight, a tripod where I can mount the camera facing directly down, a digital camera. I'll be using my Olympus OMD as it allows me to take pictures in a high resolution mode, but any modern digital camera should suffice. I'm also using a wired remote to increase repeatability. And finally, some old photo negatives to work with. With all the parts ready, I first need to adjust the focus. This is a crucial step as it directly translates to the end result, so take your time. Next, make sure that the white balance is not way off. Sanity's old white balance works for me. Everything is set up and I'm ready to start snapping some pictures. I'm using a wired remote to eliminate vibrations from handling the camera. You could also set your camera to wait 2 seconds before capturing, or if your camera supports it, use an app. After capturing the images, I transfer them to my phone so I can process them using the photo negative scanner. In the side drawer, I press Use Photo and then open the image I want to convert. I need to set the cropping area and then the image is done. Let me just zoom in. The converted image ended up at a whopping 18.5 megapixels, which means you could roughly print it out as an A3. Now, simply repeat this step for the remaining images and share your old memories with family and friends. That's it for this video. You can check out some more samples on our website, see the link in the video description. And if you have any questions, leave them down in the comments. If you'd like to convert your own negatives, then download Photo Negative Scanner from Google Play.